Hello, welcome to this channel. Today we are on a car crash simulator. We will be going on this really cool car crash simulator 2 game. Alright, let's go. Let's see what we can get. Whoa, this is good. Too bad it only happens to be two people in the server.
Why aren't you crashing?
You crash smack dab into the fire station. And then again, reverse into a wall. And then it gets stuck. Whoa.
There's another player playing.
Oh yes, I want this one instead. This is a drift car. Boom.
I'm impressed.
Let's just take this one and then just drive it around town and crash. Can't forget that in a crash simulator. We should crash up here. It's time to crash it. I'm going to take one of these. Minor back damage. Say it's fit. How come a little tap makes it go crash? Weird. Hmm. Alrighty. Let's take one. Let's see. Alright, there it is. Hopefully it gets me back to the menu. I can mod my cars? Which car should I do then? I'll take a regular filter twin turbo and I'll mod it in the mod shop. I'm gonna make sure that nothing is broken. Wow, this brown, this is cool. The Goon Shop? I wanna see what this is about. Hopefully there's stuff to smash up your car inside this shop. It has actually nothing inside it. By the way, I was only looking inside so that if there was stuff to smash up that car. There's still nothing. Man, these things are probably... Come on, can't I find something that I can use to smash up the car? Oh well, that doesn't work. It's already smoking really badly. Let's take... this one. Standing on top of something.
It's a building.
I'm just junking up my car.
I'm not even destroying the building.
And it does nothing. Now what do I do next? Crashing is way too easy in this game. Like, way too easy.
Look at what I'm doing, Aiden. Pounding on the building and doing nothing.
Mm-hmm. You're just dancing. Anything that's left to damage is the back, so... Boom. Try and find something in here you can use to destroy the car. Before the video ends. Locker and shower rooms. I know what to do. There's good security in here. No. Gotta do this before the video ends really quickly. Wait, I know what to do. I can just junk up my car by jumping on top of it. Nothing really, there's nothing happening to this thing. Come on, smash yourself. Keep going! Smash into this! Yeah. Smash it up. Gotta say. Not bad. He's on the skyline.
That's the one recorded.
Yeah.
Is that the same thing?
Mm-hmm.
Recording that in 10 more minutes. Wait.
What?
There's nothing to tell you.
Okay. And... Oh! God! Oopers.
Well, you can't get into that.
Bloopers.
Why are you saying bloopers, Gabe?
Bloopers.
Bloopers is not a answer. take the super on a run. Wait, what? This is another one of those crazy drift cars? That's up for the customization mod garage. So I'm gonna smash right into it. What else can I smash up? This one. This one goes really fast, so it's gonna be no trouble smashing it all up into oblivion.
Keep playing down. I'm gonna take out one of the guys we gained today. And battle for our camera. That's
me. God. Let's go in a high performance supercar. Goody. One of the fastest cars. I think this is a drift car. Nope. Not what I want. Hmm. This thing. Alright, let's go. So, faster cars have lower health.
That's because they crash into Walmart faster. Alright.
Actually, I'm gonna take the one that we smashed up and just exploded. Oops. Just weaken it up a little bit. Alright, there we go. That's my favorite game that has realistic crashing cars. Other than Car Crushers 2. Car Crushers 2 is my number one favorite. This one, however, has realistic cars. I'm gonna take a few blows at high speeds, and then I'll eventually give up. There we go, it's black. A last stretch before it catches on fire! Actually, let's smash it up and explode it. So... My character died.
Really? How?
I don't know. Take a fast car instead of one of those. Oh yeah. Right, this one can reach a speed over 750 miles an hour. That was helpful.
Look how I attack. I just walk into them.
Come on, I gotta make this thing darker. The smoke really, really, really dark.
Yeah, it's over popping.
Maybe smash into the gun shop? Didn't work.
Wait, there's a gun shop?
Yeah, gun and sword shop, both empty. They have nothing in it.
And it exploded.
Fireworks!
What?
You saw it. It exploded. Not the fastest car. Gotta make these cars explode. Actually, I'm gonna crash into one of these freeway things. How do you have a high jump boost?
Oh no. That kind of works with the first next one. Blast from Now it's down. They just launched me into here.
Oh yeah. I hope you liked the video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.